What's up, everybody? TFO Pan here, and welcome back to God of War. Now, I promise I would finish this. So, we're gonna go try to finish it. I don't know if I'm gonna do a side mission. I just want to finish it so badly. So let's go.
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? Show you how unsurpassed in keeping confidences. You know where to find me. And for the record, I've already guessed. Athena, dead giveaway.
I want to drop off this again. That's psych. I said, where the fuck is my way out? Jesus Christ.
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
None of your business.
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He's dead.
No. What happened? AC?
I just told you, he's dead.
The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
We all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm keeping my eye on you. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Got some new shits, boys. What the fuck are these? Shall be it. Let's go. Save the boy.
Now that Freya's given you the travel room to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Yeah, I know. She told me about it. Quick, look at your hand. Oh yeah.
Helheim.
Let's go.
And it's done. We really are doing this.
I'm kinda scared. No, just kidding. It's actually strange though.
I'll be watching your back.
Okay, thanks.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Fuck. Get my chaos blades out.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Dam. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place.
Get over here! Like these blades. I miss them so much, though.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Yes, yes, I know. Ooh. What's this? Yeah, why not?
Any reasons we went back for those blades.
This is why I need. Oh shit. Thanks for telling me, Romeo. What the fuck? Oh. Hey boy, check this out. Just like your mother liked said. Oh wait, he's not here. Get over here. God damn it.
Oh, this is all wrong. Only the newly dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's flat. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed.
Excuse me.
Locked. Now what?
We go through the magic house. Or we go to some. Before I go that way. Nothing. Okay. Should put my towel in. I'm sweating my ass off in this room. Ah! That do it. Okay, the other way. Piss me off. Fuck you. Ooh, hey boy, check this out. Oh wait, he's not here. Damn it. I'm losing. Always talk trash to him.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
I didn't mean to do that. Get over here. Fuck you. Get over here. Go on. Give me the bits. I wonder, can you guys hear my chair? That's good. Yes, I can hear my own chill from their own sound. Oh shit! Get over here.
This Valhalla, is it within Hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Well, then I don't know what that do.
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there?
I want to check something out. Just hold on. Got it. There's something here? I kinda expect there to be something here. Oh, I'm swinging my ass off. I don't know if I want to turn my fan on. It's been a while. Tell me if you guys had to hear this. I'm just sweating my ass off. Like, for real, though. Oh, that's much better. Oh. Treasure. Oh, wait, that's a treasure. climb.
The bridge of the damned. And there's
there
the
key. He is.
Making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Okay. I walk it like a badass. Hey! Your mama is a hoe. Guess what? I kissed your mother last night. You big ugly son of a bitch. Oh. Okay, he's pissed off. What the fuck? Ah! Ow! Oh shit! Where is he? Oh shit! Ow! Fuck! Jesus fucking Christ! Oh! Dodgy! Shit! Fuck! Fuck! Piece of shit, motherfucker! Shit! Nope. Another one. Come at me, you big old son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Ah! Motherfucker! I'm gonna shove my place so far up your ass, you're gonna be calling me daddy. You're gonna call me daddy. You're gonna call your minions? I don't give a shit about your minions. Oh shit. And you caught me daddy. Fucking slept. Uh oh. Motherfucker. Oh, whoopee. Ah, get off me! Get off, you zombie bastard! Shit. What the fuck is he? Motherfucker, come here. Fuck pussy. Oh! Ooh. Come and give me, big boy! Come at me, big boy! Where is it? Shit! I'm coming for you, big boy! Ow! because I'm a big boy. Ah! Motherfucker. Oh, why the things? Oh, shit. Oh, right to the eyes.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
No shit. All right. Open that shit up like a pants. Let's get in. Just imagine. Is that what the heart looks like? Rest in peace, old friend. Clay the song, have friends.
I have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos.
Zeus.
My father.
Zeus?
The
father was Zeus?
Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
Yeah. I promise.
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Yeah, I was gonna say, ain't he dead? What's up, big eagle? I feel this is what's too easy.
That lock needs a gust of hell's wind to open it.
Fuck me, huh? Like this?
Psst. Yeah. Shh. They ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on.
Okay, okay.
My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Really? No, one way.
Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball. Absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome, and I believe it. This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away from that.
So those are tough for. Fuck y'all. Oh, I bet. Get over here! Son of a bitch! Jesus fucking Christ. Wait, I wonder. God damn it, we need a boy. Fuck. Oh, we'll be back. Oh, he's such a baby. Really? Before I go. Fuck! Why does everything needs a boy? I missed him already. Like, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about the boy. Stupid little shit. I don't give a fuck about the boy. Damn it. Motherfucker. I was gonna... Like, maybe one over there. Jesus fucking Christ, my phone. Hold on. Just get a crap out of me. Oh, wait. Yeah. I went for it! Yes, yeah, my treasure chest. Jesus. Not bad. Okay.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck in what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
But it's such a big... I'm looking up like a dumbass. Oh. Yes. Give me my treasure. I think I remember this another one. Oh shit, who are you? Uh-oh. Ow. Fuck me. Oh. Oh well. Yes. What's the other one? Come on. What is this? Motherfuckers! Can I concentrate in peace? Get over here. Oh my fucking god! Can you just fuck off? Go to hell. Motherfuckers. I'm waiting now. Get over here. You get over here. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Get over here. Shit. Well, I wanna howl. Are you kidding me? Okay, there's one down there. Fuck, am I sure I want to do that? I don't know. Because I had to go all the way back to carry this shit. Gotcha. Ah, fuck it, I don't care. It's not worth risking.
You made it! Better get home to your boy already. Say hi to the pimple flap for me when he's better.
I got the chaos point. Ooh! No joke, they look awesome, but oh hell yeah, see that. Too bad I couldn't upgrade my axe. That looks cool shit. I still have the white bass. Okay. Time to return home. I'm not waiting though.
We shouldn't delay, brother.
Go call to the boy.
Back to Midgard with that heart.
Return to Midgard.
Your father was Zeus. I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods. All gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
I thought he was gonna say, like, well, fine. Be that way, dick.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke some.
We use that.
I know what you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother.
What did they go to? Now, what was it again? This is more than it is.
Well, this isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say they were kinks.
We must hurry.
I hurry. Fuck! We need the boy. Jesus fucking Christ. Hey, boy, you're dead? Freya, is she dead? I mean, he.
Back of your hand.
Is the will?
God damn!
I can break the fever.
Look how fucked up he is. Looks like a fucking zombie now.
Yes.
It's gonna wake up and
help me prop him up.
He looks dead as fuck.
Did I tell you that I have a son too?
Don't care.
Forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
You okay now, boy?
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Ugh.
Oh my god. Don't worry about that, guys.
Freya, I will not forget this.
Jesus Christ, boy.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
Let's see how long that lasts.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
I think he's pissed off about something. Boy, are you pissed off? Let me know, okay? Boy, over here. Thank you. It's mine. What the fuck? You can now read the language of mercy. Okay, cool. But not really, though. That's up to a place. Wait, what was that one doing? Yes, over there. What the fuck are you looking at, boy? Is that doing anything? Fuck out, Fortnite. Wait, what? So, you wanna say something shitty? I think he's still upset.
Ah, see.
Hey boy, check this out.
Washed ashore. Someone did call a servant earlier.
Check this out, boy.
Nope, still kinked.
Okay.
Get in. I will pull.
Just one way.
You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth.
You better say it.
I'm a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god.
What kind of stupid ass quiz?
She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
Don't get cocky.
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
In Wagonlock.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities on my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently.
Anyways.
Freya for sure. Rock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Can I say something really quick, guys? I saw a video on Facebook about the world surfing. How the fuck is that Kratos? Can somebody tell me? Cause there's no way that Kratos is a world servant. There's no fucking way that he is a world servant. Cause there's no way that Kratos is a world servant. Cause there's just no way. There's no way that that's Kratos as the world servant. That video just blew my mind. Like, after Ragnarok, I don't know. That just tripped me out. Like, somebody's gotta know.
Come here. You were telling us how Frey ended up living in the woods.
Aye, she'd married Odin. But Odin's madness is terrible. tyranny, his corruption of her magics. It became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of her warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
Aye, lad. So would I.
You know, I would have bitch slap Freya. Like, seriously. How the hell? It's not Kratos. Somebody explain. Cause there's no way that the words of it is Kratos. I mean, I'm sorry though, but I don't think I believe it. Where the fuck is that door? Hey, where the fuck am I going? Drop by. Okay, there we go.
Let's try this again, without interruptions.
There ain't gonna be an interruption.
Here we go again.
Ooh. Wait!
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Did you? What the fuck are we standing around here for?
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
What the fuck are you?
Go.
Yeah.
Oh.
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alpha. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Wait a minute, that's somebody?
Sure, that's the lesson.
You've done nothing.
God damn it.
The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
Shit on yours.
Knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve or put your godhood in the service of others.
Spawned!
People really loved him, huh?
Aye.
Try to kick him. Spawned.
One who fought.
Spawned shit.
Had a reputation for
being spawned. God damn it.
Using his power and knowledge to stop wars.
This is spawned.
So they're all.
You done shit? Come here.
Once in a moon, it's been known to.
We're gonna kick the shit at you. You ever get angry again? I'm gonna beat the shit out of you! Motherfucker!
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr. Showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
Huh.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Oh, wait, yep. Excuse me.
No, I've never been in here.
What do you mean you don't know?
That has to be it.
The core. That clown. Whoa! Whoa.
Naturally.
Whoa. Is that it? Hello? What the fuck am I supposed to do?
No. It's kind of open though.
Whoa.
So what now?
Who's this big motherfucker? Is he alive? Yoo-hoo! You alive? Hey! Wake up! Wake your ass up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake your stupid ass up! Wake up! Hold on. Wake up! Wake up!
The winds of hell.
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, you went to hell.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Grok.
Fuck. Wait, what was to do with it? Let me think. Tick. Ah, I got it. Move, boy. Hang on. Catch. What was it?
Unfriendly.
What the fuck? Boy!
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Wow!
Look, small passages on either side.
It's too small for father.
Fuck! God damn it! Oh shit! Ow!
Careful.
Fuck it! Down. What's that? Are you fucking kidding me? Hey boy, check this out. That's how we man boobs. Ah, I just realized I could have gone back. Oh, smells good. What is that, beer? Or liquor? Or wine? Oh, that looks nice. Looks like something from Hercules.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Get that shit off you, boy. Take that shit, boy.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
And not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Why you do that? I'll see ya, boy! Ow! 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 I knew that shit was gonna happen. See ya, boy.
That's my
fuck.
Desert land, very far.
The gods out there?
Oh my, yes, many, many gods.
Huh?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Oh, come on! What's up? Much better.
Experience.
Just a lucky guess. Any more? Excuse me. What the fuck? Oh. I thought it was a giant ass eye. Wait. Go! See ya, boy. What's your layout? Ooh. I fought one of them. But what is that? Of course, Alex. Are you fucking killing me? What? Get your ass down there. Come
here. Take that, Roger!
Go! Actually, you know what? Get over here! Get over here! Nope. No, I'm gonna beat you up with my fist. It's a spotted! Fuck! Fuck. Okay, that way. This is spotted! This is spotted! Get it down there!
Yeah. What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Oh, come on, waiting. Get over here.
Hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Kobe! Wait, hold on. Oh. There it is. Ah, fuck. That's one more. Oh shit. Hope you'll find it. Just find a way to go. Thank you. Hold on. be.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
You know, for someone so low, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, good reason.
What? That's nothing here, boy. I think I should end the video here. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, and I'll catch you on the next time.